In this game, I am playing 10-second chess, which is absurd in the first place, but in a masochistic search for the worst settings ever, I turned on arcade animation for the pieces, which means that they also take a moment to settle after you let go of them on chess.com. So it's really quite hard to keep track of where they actually are. I was also using a neon piece and board set with meow sound effects to replicate that reverent playing hall atmosphere. Can't even speak.